Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is called Air Pollution Monitoring System, or Design and Development of Air Pollution Monitoring System. In this project, I am using an AVR 80 Mega 16. The AVR is an Atmel microcontroller. Mega is the version, 16 is 16 kilo flash memory. Atmel versatile RISC microcontroller, reduced instruction set, means less commands. So here we are connected with some sensors. Those are MQ7, MQ135 and MQ4. MQ7 carbon monoxide, MQ135 nitrogen dioxide, MQ4 methane natural gas. So those are connected with the channel 0, channel 1, channel 2, 48 pin, 39 and 38. Okay, and here we are using one 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display. Whatever the process is going on, that should be continuously displayed on the LCD. Nothing but monitoring unit, and that is connected with the port to C. And here we are using one MAX232 IC, level converter, voltage level stabilization purpose. We are using this MAX232, and we are using one ZigBee module, that is CC2500 trans receiver module, and it is a 3280 meters distance. It can send and receive the data, and this is entire transmitting section. Okay, so receiver is that is connected with the ZigBee, and that is connected to the LabVIEW software. In this LabVIEW, we are using the parameter of COM port 1, read buffer, COM serial COM visa card, and serial buffer read buffer up to 15 characters. So we are displaying the data in the form of string. So carbon monoxide, nitrogen dioxide, and natural gas. These are the display units called. One is displaying on the some meter. That is CO meter, NO2 garage, and this is also one type of monitoring garage. And whatever the data we are going to display on the buffer, read buffer, and this is stop. And whatever it we are doing the process in a while one condition. Okay, forever it continuously reads the data and it should be displayed the data. So let us coming into the hardware part. So here I am using an 230 input step down transformer, 0 to 9 volts AC. So center top of transformer I am using, 0 to 9 volts it is given to the bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED. So this entire section is called power supply section. So this is 80 mega 16 microcontroller. It's an 8-man microcontroller. Total 40 pin IC, 4 ports. Each port consists of 8 pin, total 32 input output bidirectional. Port 0, port 1 means port A, port to B, port to C, port to D. Port A, it is connected to the sensors called CH0, means this is ADC0, ADC1 and ADC2. Means we are sensing the ADCs that is connected to the 48 pin, 39 pin and 38 pin. And that port to C, it is displaying the data onto the 16x2 LCD display. And port to D-pin 0 and port to D-pin 1, it is connected to the MAX232, and this is RS232 cable, and it is given to the another MAX232. This is entire one ZigBee module, and this is our target board. Okay, so port A ADCs, port to C LCD, port to B we are not using, port to D-pin 0, port to D-pin 1, it is connected to the MAX232, and this is crystal 11.0592 mega, sorry, 16 megahertz crystal we are using. And this is the reset button. If we are going to struck, if we are getting ungarbage values, then we need to restart the button. Means within 2 machine cycles, the program will be restarted. And this is 80 mega 16 development board. And this is RS232 cable. And here I am giving the 0 to 9 volts AC, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 1000 microfarad by 25 volts electrolytic capacitor. And this is 7805 regulator. And this is LED. And here I am using one CC2500RF trans receiver pair ZigBee module I am using. And it can send the data and it can receive the data. And this is entire transmitting unit kit board. And here we are using one another kit board, that is receiving module. So here we are using a 230 input step down transformer, 12 volts output AC we are using. And here we are using bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED. So here I am using one MAX232 and it is sending the data to the USB to serial converter. Okay, so it is a USB to serial converter, CP2102 IC is there, and it is sending the data to the COM port 1. Okay, here I am using the same receiver module. So same transmitter module I am using and same receiver module I am using, and we are going to display the data onto the COM port. Continue on. Okay, air pollution monitoring system. ఏమన్నా లూజ్ ఇట్లా ఇట్లా అన్నప్పుడు మీకు ఫ్లక్చువేషన్ అవుతుంది, కొంచెం చూసుకోవాలా. ఎం ఈక్వల్ టు 0 0, ఎన్ ఈక్వల్ టు 5 1, జీ ఈక్వల్ టు 1. ఈ గ్యాసెస్ ఈ ఓకే వీ కెన్ మానిటరింగ్ అంటుంది. ఓకే కార్బన్ మోనాక్సైడ్, ఓకే సో వీ కెన్ డిస్ప్లే ది డాటా ఆన్ టు ది గ్రాఫ్. ఓకే కార్బన్ మోనాక్సైడ్ ఈజ్ డిస్ప్లేడ్. ఓకే గ్యాస్, న్యాచురల్ గ్యాస్. ఓకే న్యాచురల్ గ్యాస్, ఓకే NO2, NO2 నచ్చింది. ఓకే NO2, ఓకే NO2 ఈజ్ డిస్ప్లేడ్. దిస్ ఈజ్ కార్బన్ మోనాక్సైడ్, ఇట్ ఈస్ కంటిన్యూస్లీ స్లోలీ డిక్రీజింగ్. అండ్ న్యాచురల్ గ్యాస్ MQ4, ఓకే MQ4, ఓకే సో MQ4 ఆల్సో డిస్ప్లేస్ ద డాటా ఉంటుంది. సో యాక్చువల్లీ ద గై ఈస్ గివింగ్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ఇట్ కాంట్ గివ్, ఇట్ షుడ్ బి ఎన్ ఇట్ లీస్ట్ సమ్ డిస్టెన్స్ అండ్ ఇట్ విల్ క్యాప్చర్ దట్ హెయిర్ గ్యాసెస్ అండ్ ఇట్ విల్ సెన్స్ దట్ వాల్యూస్ అండ్ ఇట్ విల్ బి డిస్ప్లేడ్. ఇట్ విల్ టేక్ దన్ ఫ్రమ్ ద మైక్రో కంట్రోలర్ అండ్ ఇట్ విల్ సెండ్ ది డాటా టు ది గ్రాఫ్స్ ఇన్ ద ఫార్మ్ ఆఫ్ వాట్ వీ గివెన్. ఓకే గ్యారేజ్ మీటర్ అండ్ థర్మోమీటర్. అండ్ థ్యాంకింగ్ యూ. ఇఫ్ దెర్ ఇస్ ఎనీ డౌట్ లెట్ మీ నో టు SVS ఎంబెడెడ్.